Item number, SCP-3693. Level 2 restricted. Containment class, Euclid. Disruption class, Dark. Risk class, Notice. Special containment procedures. SCP-3693 is contained within a secure storage vault at Site-19. Due to the uncertain behavior of SCP-3693 and the inability of visual recording devices to perceive SCP-3693, the object is to be monitored at all times by a human observer through a windowed viewing station directly adjacent to its containment vault. Any changes in this behavior are to be reported to SCP-3693's containment specialist. Description: SCP-3693 is a 1.6 meter tall ceramic sculpture of a young woman of indeterminate age. SCP-3693 can only be seen by observers when their eyes are closed. Despite being visible through closed eyelids, other barriers, such as walls or doors, will obstruct it either in part or whole. It is typically observed hovering several centimeters above ground, but will occasionally come to rest if it has not moved in some time. When observed, SCP-3693 will quickly approach the observer, entering the nearest unobstructed space, up to several centimeters away, while turning to face them. Depending on the observer's height, SCP-3693 will move to hover at eye level. If the observer moves from their original position with their eyes still closed, SCP-3693 will follow in front of them, maintaining the same distance at all times. Once the observer opens their eyes, SCP-3693 ceases all movement. Even when not seen, SCP-3693 occupies space and can be acted upon physically. It does not appear capable of moving through walls or interacting with doors. Subjects who observe SCP-3693 often report the feeling of being watched. Long-term exposure typically leads to moderate unease. SCP-3693 has taken no hostile action while in Foundation custody. Addendum 3693-1, Discovery. SCP-3693 was discovered in 1995 on Hashima Island, Japan, by Foundation personnel investigating local legends regarding the ghost of a woman killed there by a jilted lover. While investigating the basement level of an abandoned warehouse, agents observed SCP-3693 pressed against a glass divider, following them when their eyes were closed. Further investigation of the site discovered an abundance of crushed concrete debris and twisted rebar, as well as several floor drains clogged with blood and fecal matter. The corpse of a woman with a broken neck was recovered nearby. After securing SCP-3693 and moving it off-site, Foundation agents returned to the warehouse to continue their examination of the site. The basement could no longer be located. An investigation into the identity of the recovered corpse is underway.